Hello and welcome to Easy Classroom. For today, we will be learning N-bit parallel subtractor. Now, in N-bit parallel subtractor, we are actually using the same old N-bit parallel adder circuit with some more changes that we will be actually learning. So let us now understand the key points of N-bit parallel subtractor. Here are a few. It can only subtract the N-bit numbers. As the name suggests, it is a subtractor. So it can only subtract N-bit numbers. And in previously, what we have seen in parallel adders, N-bit parallel adders, which also can add only some N-bit numbers. In this case, we have the parallel subtractor, so it only can subtract these numbers. It cannot do anything else. The same logic comes over here also. For the number of bits that are going to be subtracted is equal to the number of full adders that we are going to use. So let us try to remember something which we have learned in Boolean algebra, that is 2's complement method. Now, what is 2's complement method? It is the 1's complement form of any number, and with that 1's complement form, we are actually adding 1 to it to get the 2's complement form of a particular number. See, for example, A, which has a number 1100, and then there is B, which has some number 1001. So if they say subtract this with 2's complement, what we do, we simply get the 1's complement of this B first. The first step is 1's complement of B. That is nothing but the bitwise inversion of this entire number. 1 will be 0, 0 will be 1, 0 will be 1, 1 will be 0. So this is our 1's complemented form. And with that 1's complemented form, we have to add 1. So what will happen? Now 1, 1, 1, 0. This is the 2's complement of B. Now, what we have to do? We have to just add this with A. So what will happen? Now, so it will be like A equals to 1100 and 2's comp of B equals 0111. So now add this two. This is what is the this is the actual rule, right? So what we get out of it? You carry 1 0, carry 1, and this carry will be neglected. This will be neglected. The total form will be this. So this is how the 2's complement works. Note one thing over here. What we are actually trying to find? We are trying to find A minus B. But we haven't subtracted anything. We haven't subtracted anything from anywhere. So what we did something like this, A plus minus of B. This is what we did. This is what we did. And this is how the 2's complement works. Now if you can ask, where is this A plus minus of B? Where is this minus of B? This entire step is minus of B. So the entire thing is of minus of B. And we are actually doing what? We are actually adding this A and minus of B to get the actual answer. So no subtraction is there. Still, we can subtract, and we are actually subtracting this thing. It is right answer. So for this reason, we are actually using full adders so that we can add bits, and with that addition, we can subtract. Now, how to implement this logic in this one? You have noticed that we have 1's complemented this entire thing. Now, what is 1's complement? This is just inverse, right? this is just inverse. So if it is inverse, what is that logic gate that actually inverses some output? That is nothing but NOT gate. If you give A, it will be A barred, right? This is NOT gate. So we will add NOT gate to any of these inputs so that we can get this inverse form, that is ones complemented form. And with that ones complemented form, what we're gonna do, we're gonna simply add one to it to get the twos complemented form. Now if we notice here, what we have seen, we haven't mentioned this Cin purpose. This Cin will be this one. So what we can do, we can just simply pass the Cin as one so that it can be added with any of this inputs, any of this negative inputs, so that we can get the twos complemented form. And with that twos complemented form, if we can add the or non-twos complemented form of these bits, we can get the negative, we can get the subtraction form, right? So what we can do, we can simply add this one. We can simply add this one. So by doing this, this is inverse form, and by adding this one, we are actually getting the twos complemented form. So what is actually happening in this circuit? This circuit actually works like this: B0 bar plus 1, that is the twos complement of B, twos of B, and with that we are actually adding A0 to get the sum and this C out. Now in this C out, what we have done, we have for the carry, we have just neglected. So in here also we will neglect this C out form. So this is how we can create n bit full subtractor with this adder circuit. I hope you have understood this thing, and if you have understood this thing, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.